Just in, Whoopi Goldberg peddles fake news on Trump and Putin. This is Insidious. Whoopi Goldberg and Meghan McCain, daughter of the liberal Democratic senator from Arizona, just another rhino hack, are trashing President Trump for something he did not say. According to Goldberg and McCain, they claim that President Trump said he believed Putin when he said Russia didn't meddle in the 2016 presidential elections. The only problem with that is not what the president said. President Trump said that he believes that Putin believes Russia did not meddle, but that he supports the conclusions of his intel leaders when they claim Russia did meddle in the election. McCain claims, "It is very, very important that we don't get desensitized to how intense this is. Our President of the United States of America is saying we can't trust our intelligence community, but we can trust a KGB murderous dictator who is aiding and abetting the largest refugee crisis since World War II, the gassing of innocent children in Syria right now, while trying to annex the Baltic states, annexing Crimea, everything going on in the Ukraine. He's dedicated to the destruction of the West, and we're watching this play out in real time." Goldberg added, "We don't always agree politically. But there's not a person, I don't care who you voted for, I don't care what your political standing is, there is no one in this country who can stand up and say I agree with anything that is happening. I don't care if you voted for him. You thought he was going to do this or that. You can't be an American citizen who believes in our democracy and side with that." From the Hill. "Every time he sees me he says, I didn't do that. And I really believe that when he tells me that, he means it," Trump said Saturday. The comment quickly became the subject of backlash, prompting Trump to clarify the comments in a joint press conference with Vietnamese President Tran Đại Quang on Sunday. "What I said is, I believe, Putin, believes that," Trump said at the press conference in Hanoi, Vietnam. "I believe that he feels that he and Russia did not meddle in the election. As to whether I believe it or not, I'm with our agencies, especially as currently constituted, with their leadership. I believe in our intel agencies. I've worked with them very strongly," Trump added. The bottom line is what viewers saw on The View was two far-left extremists twisting the words of President Trump so that they could bash him. At the end of the day, nothing these two say or have said has any significance in the lives of President Trump or those of us who voted for him. Truth is liberal kryptonite. Night.